I want them helmets knocked off today.
You play smart, you play fast, and you play physical.
They wanted us. Guess what? They got us.
Mark Perslick leading the Boston College Eagles onto the field.
Shoelace is dropping in the wind.
Touchdown!
Second one of those, ladies and gentlemen.
The call of the year!
In the moment, I tried to forget. I lost myself, it's better not said. Now I'm closer to the edge.
Jacksonville State has got it!
James Madison has upset 13th-ranked Virginia Tech.
Go down flames and taking you closer to the edge.
LSU's got to hurry this thing up. Oh! It is over!
Illegal participation on the defense.
Lights, Cameron, action!
I'm not going to sit up and say anything about it, whether I did or did not do it.
The first college football game here in 72 years.
This is a memory of a lifetime.
We're going to hit every freaking thing that moves!
Can you imagine time of truth ran free? The birth of the song, the death of the dream. Closer to
another number one has bitten the dust.
We are for sure your glory.
The Boise dream is over.
I was very upset, and I made sure he knew.
We have just witnessed history. One man, one school, 400 wins.
I stay here because I love you all.
Oh, what a catch!
Oh, yeah!
When you think it can't get any worse for the Longhorns, it does.
Everybody's at fault. You can't trust your team. You can't trust your coaches.
Florida deserves the best, and I'm not sure we gave them our best this year.
Notre Dame is a high-profile job, and with that comes a great deal of scrutiny.
We stand as we pay tribute to Declan Sullivan.
Eric's a fighter, and he's doing as well as you can expect in this situation.
Nick Bell brightened all of our lives every day, and will always be in our hearts forever.
Big time players make big time plays and big time games.
He caught it!
East Carolina wins the football game. The Connecticut Huskies will represent the league in their BCS Bowl.
Is there anything else he can do?
Pistols firing, razzle dazzle.
The miraculous grab, tapped it to himself.
One of the most acrobatic interceptions you will ever see in your life.
He might go.
Oh, and Marisic.
That may never have happened in the history of college football.
What? Saved a touchdown.
That's the hardest quarterback shot I've ever seen.
Auburn defeats Alabama.
South Carolina, for the first time, is going to the SEC championship game.
North Carolina, man, we're going to say that.
Glendale, Arizona, here come the Tigers.
Closer to